Ever notice tiny black spots on your cabbage leaves? Well, they have a name, actually two names, pepper spots or black spec. The origin of these little black dots is currently unknown, but the good news is they're perfectly safe to eat. We even set up a blind tasting to see if the dots affected texture or flavor, and the results show that they don't. So if you come across little black specks on your napa cabbage, don't sweat it.